They patiently wait in line, IDs in hand, hoping to get documents that will allow them to stay here legally. They are Haitian immigrants living in the Dominican Republic. Some migrated right after the devastating 2010 earthquake, but most have been in the Dominican Republic for much longer, even decades. Now their status is on the line as a deadline looms. In 2013, the Dominican Supreme Court ruled that people born to non-citizens as far back as 1929 did not qualify for citizenship. Immigrants have until Wednesday evening to show documentation to legalize their status. The Dominican Foreign Minister announced that those without legal papers will have to return to their country of origin. Human rights groups fear massive deportations. Dominican immigration authorities say Haitians are the largest group of foreigners in their country with about 500,000, and applying for residency hasn't been easy. I've been waiting for 15 days here and I have yet to get any papers, this immigrant says. Haitian authorities are getting ready for what they consider imminent deportations. This Haitian border official says his government is opening two repatriation centers along the border to receive the migrants that will have to return to their country. Dominican officials say all is not bad news. On the positive side, he says, we will have more than 200,000 people who were in our territory without status and are now in the process of getting their documents. But there will also be at least 250,000 who don't have papers, Haitians who will have to go back to their country, even though they've called the Dominican Republic home for years. Rafael Romo, CNN, Atlanta.